If you want to see how to take a few of these and turn them into a hearty pot pie, then check out the newest Catch and Cook episode on the YouTube channel.